Israel's Supreme Court has struck down a proposed judicial overhaul which caused widespread protests for much of last year. The changes proposed by Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's party would have removed the court's power to overrule government decisions. Protesters held widespread demonstrations against the changes before the war with Hamas began. The ruling could threaten confidence in Benjamin Netanyahu's government, which is already under pressure for not preventing the October 7 attacks.